question is that going to stay put?
Hi, everybody. How's it going? Austin here. I am pulling into Rock River Heritage Park, Rock County. Look at it. Can you see it? Probably not.
This place right here.
I'm filming this because I thought it'd be fun to film my first time coming here. This is a nature park that just opened up in Janesville, Wisconsin. Oh my God, look at that pylon, dude.
Do you hear that? It's electricity running through that.
This park has a river. This park is pretty close to Rock River, which I think is that right there. I think that's Rock River, which is a big river in Rock County.
Nuts. Well, I gave one of the picnic tables a test run, and it worked pretty well. I'm periodically messing with camera settings, so if the video's exposure, like, fluctuates from super bright to super dark, and it looks just weird and inconsistent, I'm very sorry about that.
I don't know about this place. Look how easy that breaks off.
Suddenly, the park's interesting again. I found this marker that says 17. Is this some kind of code or clue?
Last park I went to that had a mystery, it was pretty simple. It was just follow the numbers along the trail until they reached the maximum amount. Didn't really have a lot of suspense to it. Oh, shit.
Okay, next clue. 17B.
River.
This park's got ice, bro. Look at that ice. Look at it, just kind of floating there.
Hi. My name is Austin, and I'm an explorer. And today, I am going to tell you all about this luscious, beautiful little bit of heaven we have here. There's lots of wind. Don't worry, though. I have a dead cat. Oh shit, look at this fucking shit.
Look at. Oh my God. Look at the frozen water flowing in the normal water. It's like a metaphor or something. God damn, that's beautiful.
This is water, and water comes from the south. And here in the north, the southern water travels to the northern part of the water. And then the northern part of the water travels to the south. Volcanoes don't exist, but if they did, one would probably be right here.
Yeah. Adjust the aperture. Focus on the shed.
Another shed, another opportunity to see if this is connected to B17.
Stump.
All across the world, stumps like this one need homes. Place to call their own. For one small payment, Yeah, you. I'm talking to you. You bitch. You horrible, horrible, greedy person. Give money to a stump. I said I'm gonna take you right to hell. I'm gonna take you to hell myself. Why? Because I said so. Give it to me, to the stump.
Hi. Water.
It's Bigfoot's. It's Bigfoot's footprint. It looks more like a tire or something. Bigfoot?
17B. Bigfoot. Duh. At this park, you might find grass, water, pylons, and air.
Special thanks to the Pruden Products for contributing this warehouse. I appreciate it. Thank you.